Hi. Now we will do high intensity interval training. We will focus on three movements. One is sprinting, that is spot jogging, not jogging, actually spot sprinting. Second is jumping jack, and third is spot jumping. Now this is the beginner's high intensity interval training. What we will do, we are going to use an app called Impetus high intensity interval training. I am going to post the links for Android users and iPhone users. They can download the app and they can start using the interval training app for this particular exercise. So you have to time yourself for 12 seconds to do a certain movement and then 12 seconds rest. Yeah, I'm going to give you a demo right now and you will be able to actually see how to do these three movements. One is sprinting, jumping jack, and spot jumping. Yeah, so let's do 10 sets of this. This is my preparation time, so I'm giving myself 20 seconds to prepare for the exercise. Now you will listen to the next beat and you will start the exercise. It will give you a warning of 3 seconds and sprint. Next morning, you stop. And then you stop and rest for another 12 seconds. So you have a choice of working for 12 seconds, resting for 12 seconds. Next morning, jumping jacks. Fast, as fast as you can. Rest for 12 seconds. It's quite tiring. Again, now let's start spot jumping. Rest, yeah? So this is 3 rounds I've done. You're going to do continuously 10 sets. Alright? All the best.